Scotch.
Okay.
Get there.
Oh my God, these are gorgeous. How much are these?
$1,700.
$1,700? What, do you come with them? Now, my parents' house cost $1,700. No. What, a Mickey Mantle sign those? Well, why are they $1,700? They made out of panda? Walk away.
You know what? We won't really be needing them anyway. Because I'm actually starting to feel not so hot. Is it warm in here? Mm. Ooh, I'm not sure I'll be able to make it this evening.
Very good. Okay, you know what? We'll take them. It's your Christmas bonus.
Oh, really? Okay, then I would like them in blue, too. In case the heel breaks, or I just want to cuddle. It's beautiful.
You sicken me.
Yes, well, that's why we're getting a divorce.
We're getting a divorce because you're greedy, schemy, and selfish.
Actually, I think you need to get the matching bag, too.
Yeah, I think I should. Mm. Thank you, Lori. I agree.
All the girls are sticking together.
That's
isn't that
good.
Sweet?
Mm-hmm.
She's on your side. What a shock.
You asked for this.
Uh-huh. You
Trust
asked
me.
For this.
You...
Nope. Yes. Hell no.
No.
What do you mean no? No what?
No hope, okay? There's only one word for it.
What is it?
Neglect.
Yeah.
Okay? There's just one word for the whole thing. Are you the husband?
I'm the soon-to-be ex-husband.
We're getting a divorce.
Well, you know he's not divorcing you. He's divorcing your head.
True that, Ernesto. Right on the money.
Your hair is so messed up. I don't even... Let me count the ways. It's dull. It's dead. It's flat.
Don't forget smelly.
It's smell... It don't smell particularly.
I got it.
You bad.
I got
you. You was bad. Give me a little bit. That's bad, though.
All right, you guys, come on. Seriously, Ernesto, can you just please...
Okay.